I want you to jump like you trying to get stuck in the air. If you feeling so late and don't care, shorty beat in the face in the mirror, up in the air.
Hello everybody and welcome back. Well, not welcome back, but hey. And today we're gonna be playing Prison Escape, like some of you guys know. You might see, like, I'm talking, like, what? Yep, I have gotten a new microphone, an actual microphone, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So, let's get into the game. So, I'm gonna be a prisoner, confirm, and yes, this is me. I stole money from a bank that you should not ever do that. Two crates, and... Yeah, pay attention to this. So let's get up here. Can I sprint? Yeah, I can sprint. I'm sprinting. I have $550 because my brother played this before, but I have not, so do not ask if I played this before. This is my first time playing it. So I gotta go there quickly because the officers are there. See, they're shooting. Quickly, you can do it, my man, you can do it. Is it F to punch? And I got arrested. Wow. I don't know what to do. Hey, don't. And, oh, wow. Well, let's just wait here on my bed. Let me just take a little bathroom. This is how I use the bathroom. Yep. I just do that, and that's how I use the bathroom. Everybody, look away. Shoot. Yeah. Yep, I use it and I leave. What? I just got teleported back. What? Why? I did nothing bad. You see me, I did nothing bad. Okay, I'm going. Quickly, run. You can do this, Vlad. You can do this. Jump, crawl, whatever, do something. There's so many cops here. There's three of them. That's a lot. Ow, that hurts. Can I just jump on someone's head? Hold up. No, I don't think I can. I died. Defeated. Oh, I never seen that before. Well, because I never played this game before. Don't mind my business. I'm just running. Where are you running? You're not even running. You're just running in the pole. Okay, let's see if we can get there. I don't know if we can get there on time or not. I think nobody can open that gate because there's too many cops here. Hi. Hi, I'm gonna go. Bye. Guy. Okay, hi. Okay, I think she just died. We got a murderer here. Someone murdered somebody. I was gonna take her head, maybe. I don't know. Keep it as, like, something to remember of death. Yeah, you guys can cuddle. I'm not gonna bother you while you cuddle. Hello. He's doing it, not me. He's doing it. I'm doing nothing. I'm just standing here. I'm just waiting for them, one of them, to open it for once. Take for that forever for them to open it. Yeah. Why are you shooting them? No. You should have just, like, I don't know, handcuffed them. You're the cop. You don't shoot. Don't shoot! I'm telling you, don't shoot! Ooh. Oh no. Yes, woman, thank you. Can I go here? Hi. I'm doing nothing bad. I'm just gonna. And I fell. That's nice to know. I escaped! I have escaped! Can I just. Shh. I'm going over the hill. Yes, I escaped. I know I escaped. Shut up. Yeah. Bye, suckers. Just take one of these cars. The E. It's E. Goodbye. Bye. Goodbye. Bye. I don't know where I'm going, but bye. Yay! We have escaped! That was so easy to escape. Thank God that's how it works in real life. Like, you just leave a door open and be like, boom. Where do we go? Oh, here it is. Let's steal some... A bank. A bank. A bank. Let's steal... Oh, can we just steal this? Okay. Let's go. It's not... Nah. Can I can't open this? No? Okay. Let's go. E. Thank you. It's kind of laggy, I'm sorry. Wi-Fi connection. I'm using my hotspot because my Wi-Fi sucks. It sucks a lot. Like, no joke. Okay, which way do you think I should go? That way. I'm going to go this way. I don't know which way is what, so I'm just kind of guessing. Yeah. And this way is blocked off. Good to know. I have went the wrong way the whole time. I do not know where to go. I need help. Well, I tried doing shift because I'm looking at it says shift. I'm like, okay, what does H do? Hold up. Oh, honk. Where's the bank? The bank has to be somewhere here. I'm gonna just steal the bank. Like, yeah, just like walk in and be like, I wanna switch this debit card onto like something else. Hey, my man, no, my friend, hey, wait for me. No, why did I jump out? E. Thank you. Don't tell me I just jumped out again. Okay, good. Where did my friend go? Where's the bank? I'm looking for the bank so I can check out my debit card and I can get my money. And also I need to pay my credits. Oh wow, someone just dropped the bank. $3,000. Wow, that's nice to know. Yeah, I wonder where my bank is. I'm looking everywhere for the bank and goddamn, I can't check out my credit card or anything. This is nice. No, there's no map. I can't. There's nobody here where I can ask for help. There's a cop car right there. And there's that. Goodbye. And there's people over there. There's cops right over there. And I. Well. I kind of stuck over here. Yeah, okay, that's good. I got a little bit worried that I was stuck over there. Okay, let me just hide right here. Nobody's gonna see me. Who is controlling? That's okay. Just hide behind this. No, run! Run! They found me! Run! You gotta be careful. I gotta be really careful here, because I don't know if they found me or not, but I gotta find a car and leave. Ooh, what's this? Kill 20 police? Arrest 40 people. Well, I'm a criminal, so I have to kill 20 police guards, so I don't know what's gonna happen if I do. Let's just zoom out and see what we can find around here. Don't tell me it's right there and I just went in like a huge circle out for no reason. I can just I am going in disguise. I am gonna find a way. E. Damn it. Go. I'm gonna drive now. I stole a car. Are you gonna come in just in case? I just wanna make sure just in case you wanna come in. No, it seems like they don't wanna come in at all. So let's go! Go! F. No, don't do F. I don't know. I just passed by some things. I don't know. I'm gonna turn around. Do not put on F. It's really loud. F. Damn, it takes forever for it to not do it. Thank you. Jesus Christ. It's R. Nah. Let's see. Nah. Just keep going. Hello. Hello. Get by a Lamborghini over here. Hi, officer. Hi. I'm just gonna stay here. I'm gonna ask if I did anything bad. Did I do anything bad? Did I do anything bad? I didn't do anything bad. What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? No, I escaped. It was like right there. Why did I could run away like that? Damn it. I just opened my crates. Open. Skip. I don't want green. Open. Skip. Orange, good for me. Open. Let's go up now. Can I? How did you get rid of? Okay, here we go. Thank you. Hello, did you get in trouble too? I know, it sucks. I've been there before. It's really, really hard to be like captured and you're like, oh my god, I just escaped. Well, there's people right now working hard to escape. I understand. I'm a visitor. Can I come in? Can I come out? I don't want to be here. Yay, go, 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 go. See. E. Just run. I don't care. Just run. I know I escaped. He let me escape for some reason. I don't know why he let me escape like that. I'm going the wrong way. It's down that way. I'm just going to go out of their sight so they don't see me or anything. Yeah, I should go behind this rock or something. I don't know. Don't ask me. Yeah. We're escaping. Smell that freedom. I smell it right here. So, isn't it that way? Because I remember I saw. Where is it that way? Which way is it? Hold up. Someone up there. Sorry if I'm quiet. I'm just like looking. I'm like trying to be sneaky. It feels like in real life I'm trying to be sneaky right now. Don't mind that vibration. That was my phone. And I'm running. This is how you feel. Oh no, I'm not here. Don't look over here. I'm just a normal guy. See, look, I'm a normal guy. Running from yo. Did you just see that? Didn't they go from 11:15 to 11:30? I don't know. I think that's what I just saw. I don't know about you guys. I hope this is loud so you guys can hear it. So, see, look, right there. I think it's going by 15. 15 by 15, yeah, maybe so. Damn, I wish you could rob, how you say it? What's these called? Gas stations. I wish you could rob gas stations. It would be much more fun. Go in and be like, give me your money. So, is there any kind of banks over here? Can I buy my own house? Can I just live here? Where's the door? So you're saying this is just the door right here? Wow. There's no door to go in physically to a house. That's nice, you know. So all you have is garages. Ooh, cars. So quiet in these neighborhoods. There's no one here. Just me, myself, and I. Try and find our place. $25,000. Get out of here. I'm just restart. I don't know where I am right now, so I'm just gonna. I'm just gonna restart, kinda. Yeah, I feel better. Busted. How did I get busted? What do you mean? Is that what happens when you restart? Oh my god. I thought you were gonna spawn somewhere else, like the city. I already got released. I don't know what you're talking about. I got released right now. I'm gonna just try to kill some officers down here. Can I punch you? Can I punch you? I don't know. I'm just gonna go. I was paying attention to my phone. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I wasn't paying attention to my life. Paying attention to my phone. Are you okay, sir? You were floating. Floating. I just said hi. Oh, he shot me, and yeah, that's what happened. Cause he shot too many people, I think. And like the old ones I played, if you shoot somebody too many times, you get reset and you become a prisoner. I know that for sure. I just jump on top of your head. Nope. Jump on me. Can you do it, ma'am? What did I do? What did I do? Well, this sucks. Finally. It sucks when you have to restart and you have to go back up here. And you have to go through everything again. Like, it takes so long. Stole $100. Psh. So someone stole $3,000 before. In this game. Stop. What the hell are you doing? I don't think I should be saying that here, but I'll cut that out. Cut. Yeah, there's one officer here. Can someone help me? I am not going through there. I'm not even touching you. Well, I'm touching the door. I'm not touching you, the red thing. Breakfast? I don't want no. Wait, hold up. Can you actually do that? Can you just like... You live a good life. I know. I was in prison the whole time. I did live a good life. I think I rested there for some reason. come on. Well, he stole $200 now. Well, he stole another $100. That's not smell like freedom no more. Sad face. You better stop it. So you got the key card, you're saying. People, he got the card. Let me in. Ah! What did you just do? Yeah, let's watch him. He's gonna go after that guy. Look, look, look. What did I do? What did I do? What did I do? Damn it. So guys, click a like if you want me to escape this prison, because it looks like I'm not gonna escape anytime soon. I escaped 2 times, I got busted the first time, I died the second time, and I came back here. Damn. Click a like if you think I'm gonna escape. Ooh, no, 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 don't leave me. Don't leave me, I gotta go too. Not like the number 2, I'm talking about the 2. What do you mean, no? Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna just go. I escaped. Get the car. Get in the car. Run. I'm going. Yes, finally. I get to leave. You guys clicked like and I left. Thank you. Now we can enjoy life again. Ow. Something pinched me. So now I'm going to be doing. Now I'm going to be going running. Gotta slow down a little bit. Slow down. So there's so many people at the bank for some reason. Like, let's stop right here. I think you stop right here. You have to go like behind you have to go behind something just so they don't see you. It's like this. If you just go in front of the bank, they're gonna be like, okay, I know they can try steal. Somebody's already stealing things. I see. I hear. Not see. And I hear. Why should I go to the bank? Oh, I should go to the bank actually. Help! And I got arrested. Sorry, I was being quiet. I was trying to like see. How do you steal from a bank? That's my question. How do you steal from a bank? I don't get that. Okay, so now that we have tried prisoner, I'm gonna restart the game, and I'm gonna go and play as cop.
Quick, just
starting now.
It was quick.
Hope you guys can hear what like I'm doing here. Tap tap. I'm gonna do one little thing for you guys. Hey, you can see me now. You can see me with the microphone and stuff. This is just a little pop-up. I just want to let you guys know what this camera is bad. I understand the camera is bad and stuff, but still. But you guys can see, like, the microphone right here. You can, like, you see the boom stand and everything. Yeah, I finally got the microphone. You guys can believe me now. It's a really good microphone, I'm telling you. So I need to buy one more thing for this microphone so you guys can hear even more better. But for now, you're gonna have to hear this. But it sounds good. Cause okay. See, look, tap, tap. You can hear it, yeah? Told you. And then I will just play a little bit on, like, video camera for a little bit. Video cam, I don't know. I don't know how you guys want to say it, but I'm gonna play a video camera a little bit. Video cam. Camera. Video cam. I'm gonna have video camera on. Video capturing device. And let's play. Let's see if I can do it. So we are getting in the game. We are. You can see my mouse right now because I'm looking at the OBS to see if everything's okay. But yeah. How's you guys? How's your day going, guys? I got my pop filter on. I could have put this on, but I decided not to. I kind of like dislike these things. I bought it, but I'm like, eh. I thought it would be a little bit smaller or like a little bit skinnier, but yeah, it looks like it's gonna be big. And with this and this on, I don't feel like having the like this. I don't feel like having just this on top. So, we're in a game. Finally, took a while. Let's play as police. Confirm. It's a little bit too loud, but still. Police, confirm. Is it too? Oh, you can see my sheriff badge. I don't know what's happening right now. It's kind of laggy. I had to take this off because it was too loud. Like, I have only this part on my ear, this part not, because it kind of is too loud for me. And I feel like turning it down right now. Hey, I was talking. What are you doing over there, hmm? Just turn down the volume. It's a little bit too loud. I'll put on 70. Now I can put my headphones on. Just put this. Can I just put these on? Yeah. Hey. How much is this? Can I? Doesn't tell me. Well, I'm gonna get this. Well, it's kind of lagging. You can. Should I? Nah. Okay, I'll just leave. I'm gonna go up here. Okay, let's go check out the place. I don't care about the robbery. I just wanna check out the place. So, let's just jump over here. I just got shocked, but who cares? Oh, I've actually. Come on, you can do this, bud. I'm doing it. I'm becoming a cop. I was not paying attention. And that's what happens. Let's go. Oh, come in. Come in. You coming in? You gotta come in? Come in. Come in. Come in. God damn it, are you coming in? There's a robbery. Are you coming in? God damn it, I come in. Okay, I'm gonna go. E. Well, I gotta go, sir. You took forever. Let's go after this guy. after him. Let's go after him. Come here. Stop it. Stop. The train tunnel, here we go. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's so loud. Go back in. Well, I lived a good life. I got killed. I got killed, sad face. Yeah. So, let's play again.
Hold up.
I'm gonna put on my trusty hat. I know. Now I gotta go get things again. I don't know what's happening to that guy. Yay! I arrested somebody. Yay! First arrest. Let's get this. Okay. This is kind of laggy. I'm sorry. I know it's lagging. See, this is what I mean. Are you gonna open the door or are you gonna stay? Wrong way. Anyone that can rest here? Hello, criminals, are you here? I need to finish my mission. I will rest you for no reason. Hello, criminals, I will rest you. I died. I have died. What? What did I do? This sucks. Well, I have became a criminal, just saw. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'll see you guys in the next one. So please leave a like, subscribe. Maybe I'll get a new face cam. You don't know? New face cam. Nothing. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye!